want to predict the future? If so, you're going to need instructions. That's what a dynamical system is, a set of instructions or rules about how a system evolves over time. I'm Prof. G, and in this first volume of the Applied Dynamical Systems video text, we are going to consider one-dimensional dynamics in continuous and discrete time. If you want a glimpse as to what lies ahead, please enjoy this introductory chapter.